Next time on History Detectives.
At least 5,000 years old.
Is this amazing artifact a fossil or a fake?
If it's fake, it's a really great one.
Wild Wes heads to Tombstone for a showdown at the OK Corral.
Could be worth six figures.
Did you say six figures?
And can these documents unlock an ocean of secrets?
Wow, oh my goodness.
Join the search next time on History Detectives.
Monday at 9 on WEDU.